Something feels odd here. Be on your guard.
What is this place?
Look! Over there! Looks like there's no backing out now!
Ah, the old roaring beast welcome, eh? No class.
Look sharp, everyone!
Rolling out the red carpet?
Yeah, some hospitality.
Can we all concentrate on fighting this thing?
Charge like that could easily be...
Just as well, I'm here to stop.
An
astral arch?
That's my cue.
Shut him down.
I'm on it. You're mine.
It's weakened.
This ends now. Take it!
Get out of this!
Water escalator!
I'll finish you here and now!
I can handle it!
Solid hurricane!
Puddle! Do it! Dohaleem!
Light burst force!
Radiant Genesis! Take it!
Not a chance!
That's one of them taken care of.
Should make things easier at least.
Get into the way!
Dragon Swarm! Glimmer Dragon!
Glacial Spear!
Pierce the evil!
Wait! Something's happening!
They fused together?
And became worse by the looks of it.
Is this its true form?
Dragon Swarm!
Watch this!
You picked the wrong fight!
Annihilation!
Dragon
we
Swarm!
We've got your energy! Spirit Flame! Reload! Take it! Protocol
Eat
Field!
That frickin' it's too hard. Much!
Just what the doctor ordered! Lunar Corruption!
Armor won't save you!
Sleep now! More for the stockpile!
Spirit Flame! Reload!
I'm out of health!
Here blood. I come! It's over! Here I
Gemini
come!
Aqua. By the striking of Raging Cascade!
Did it. Everyone hanging in there?
Just about. Though if we have to waste our energy on many more like that, I don't fancy our chances against Volron. We gotta try to conserve.
That sound again.
He must be worried we'll have a change of heart. He's certainly pulling out all the stops.
Alphen, I know it's hard, but we have to stay focused on moving forward.
I know.
Are you doing okay, Shion?
Hmm? Oh, yeah. Thanks.
We don't know what else Volron's got up his sleeve. Be careful, all right?
I'll go check and see if the coast is clear. Nothing, just wondering what that was all about.
Huh?
It's just, you don't think Shion is acting kinda weird around Alphen, do you?
Like, standoffish weird? Isn't she always like that?
No, not that. I mean, since we rescued her.
Then I guess. Maybe it's the identical ancestor thing.
Maybe. I guess that could be it.
You sure you're not reading into it? What? What'd I say?
Nothing. Just forget it.
I can never win with you. You know that?
I wonder if we're getting any closer to finding Volron.
I sure hope so.
We'll find him. And when we do, there'll be hell to pay.
Hey, Kisara. Have you noticed how Shion
seems to be grappling with something all by herself?
Yeah. She's been acting differently around us ever since we rescued her. The same towards Alphen, too. Now that Alphen's regained his memories and his sense of pain, maybe she's become more self-conscious that she still has her thorns. In which case, it makes sense that she'd be feeling out of sorts. But I can't help but think there's something else, too.
You're wondering if there's anything you can do to help her.
Shion said something to me once. Something that helped me move forward. So I'd like to return the favor and do that for her too. The only problem is, even if I did have the chance to talk to her, I don't know what I could say that would help.
Shion's dealing with a lot right now. Maybe more than she can handle. Trying to unravel the threads of her own worries, that's challenge enough itself. Not to mention that trying to wade in blindly would probably end up making things even worse than they already are.
But how do we help her then?
For the time being, I think all we can do is be patient and keep an eye on her. That way, when she's finally ready to let us in, we'll be right there to lend her a shoulder.
I hope you're right.